I use YouTube to upload to Webcam Capture to quickly get in and get out.